Full name, speak up.
Natalie Sue Gann.
Natalie Sue Gann. Where do you live?
I'm not.
Vagrants. Where are your folks?
I'm not sure, but I'm looking for my...
Orphan.
I'm not an orphan.
Put another one.
I'm no orphan.
Sure, kid, sure.
Her name was Natty Gann.
She wouldn't just run away like that. What the hell happened back there, Connie?
She went searching for her father.
I'm calling my dad a commie.
Yeah, you want to make some out of it?
Yeah.
Well, come on, try it.
She found her freedom.
That's a nice dog.
He's a wolf.
Oh, yeah?
On an extraordinary journey.
Come on!
He ain't gonna
come
make
on!
It.
Come on!
He's never gonna make it.
He made it.
That became an incredible adventure.
Found my kid's wallet buried under a train in Colorado.
Better wise up if you expect to make it, kid.
Well, I'll do all right, Mr. Know-It-All.
An adventure that made the impossible come true.
Dear Natty, leaving was the hardest thing I've ever done. I hope you can forgive me. I love you. Come right away, Dad.
It's the right train. The right speed. Perfect.
Journey of Natty Gann, an adventure that made the impossible come true.
And here's what's coming soon.
I'd give anything to go riding about on a great white charger, slaying dragons, griffins, maddening giants.
This is the story of a hero, a conqueror, a legend. Before he became such a big wheel, young Arthur, the boy who would be king, with a little help from his agent.
Oh, Merlin, you're back from
Bermuda? So, first thing tomorrow morning, we'll start a full schedule. 8 hours a day.
Meet Merlin. In England, he's the source for sorcery who teaches Arthur some basic animal instincts. He shows him the lighter side of black magic.
No, never touch the stuff.
Arthur and Merlin. On their way to the top.
Boo!
With just one thing standing in the way.
Aren't I hideous, boy?
Well, yes, ma'am.
Want to fight? Want to have a wizard's duel? Wash me, will you?
Get ready for cutting comedy and sharp-edged adventure. Walt Disney's The Sword in the Stone.
Hail King Arthur! Long live the king!
Matter if I don't have a dime. taking life easy, living one day at a time.
Your good friends, Mickey, Donald, Goofy, Herbie, Alice, Winnie the Pooh, Mary Poppins, Pollyanna.
You have a stubby little nose.
And many more. You'll see your favorite heroes, including Zorro, Davy Crockett, the King of the Wild Frontier, and Condor Man, Disney's spy in the sky. But there's no escaping the Disney villains.
You call that murder?
Lean on him.
Am I in your way?
He's not an agent of the CIA! He's a writer of comic books!
That rotten car is driving me. Pippin!
Fire that musket, and I cut his throat.
Was that anyone we know?
He's your uncle?
Yes, that's why I happen to know. Uncle Alonzo has a heart.
Want a light? You're invited to enter a world of excitement. Suspense.
What did you see?
Here we go.
Surprise.
Dad!
And laughter.
Oh my God.
A world of tenderness.
Please try to understand, Pollyanna. You're such a part of our lives now. Nancy and Angelica, Mrs. Lagerlof. And I love you as if you were my own little girl. Won't you give me that chance? Please.
Tears.
Tony, we've got to get out of here before it's too late, please.
Adventure. And music. And more laughter.
Hey, you mangy cur, come back with my car! Get him! That shaggy dog just stole my car!
Roses and rainbows.
And more music.
Take a look again.
That's just the way we like them.
It's magic. It's frightening.
Isn't this a clever disguise?
It's cute.
What are you supposed to be?
I'm a little black rain cloud, of course.
Silly old bear.
It's fun. And it'll take you by surprise. Are you ready for the Disney lineup?
You ready?
I'm ready. You ready?
I'm ready. You ready?
I said I was ready.
Walt Disney and you. Walt Disney and you.
Now available from Walt Disney Home Video.
Great!